if you're getting the connection timed out error code 4206 on Genshin Impact, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When you're getting the connection timed out error on Genshin Impact, follow this video and perform as shown to easily fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can try is verifying the game files from Epic Games and repairing the game launcher. Open Epic Games Launcher and click on Library. Right-click on Genshin Impact and select Manage. Now click on Verify and wait for it to finish. Next, open the game launcher and select the menu button next to Launch. Click on the Repair Launcher setting option and wait for it to complete. Method 2. The next thing you can do is power cycle your router. Turn off your router and unplug it from the power socket. Press and hold the power button for 10 seconds to drain the residual power. Leave the router alone for at least 30 minutes to let it cool down. Now plug it back into the power socket and turn on the router. Method 3. The next thing you can try is changing the DNS server. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type ncpa.cpl and press Enter to open Network Connections window. Right-click on the internet adapter you are using. For example, right-click on Ethernet if you are using Ethernet. Select the Properties option. Next, double-click on the Internet Protocol version 4 option. Select the Use the following DNS server addresses option. Enter 8.8.8.8 in the Preferred DNS Server section and then enter 8.8.4.4 in the Alternate DNS Server section. Click on OK to save the changes. Now check if the game is working. Method 4. If changing the DNS doesn't work, then try running the following commands to reset the network. Type command prompt in the search bar and run it as administrator. Type netsh winsock reset and press enter. Next, type netsh int ip reset and press enter. After that, type ipconfig/flushdns and press enter. Finally, type ipconfig/renew and press enter. Restart your PC and see if the issue gets fixed. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.